So Virgil Ortiz told me that he would love to fight Keith Thurman. Yeah. What do you think about that fight, Robert? Can it happen?
Great fight. Great fight for Stevie. Great fight for Virgil. I think it could happen. It could.
And you faced Virgil with Josecito, so you know you know Keith very well.
Yeah,
What is Virgil doing in that
Virgil
fight?
Virgil has to be himself. I think Virgil beats him. I think Virgil stops him. But it's still it's not an easy fight. Keith Thurman's a good fighter, man. Very talented, very fast, strong.
So far this year, who's fighter of the year, 2020?
Well, if with only one fight, they could say maybe Teofimo. If with only one fight, I don't know. You know, sometimes you got to see them fight twice, maybe. But Teofimo, who else? Fighter of the year? I'd say Teofimo. Who else?
Pita, who's fighter of the year?
So far.
Teofimo, so far, right? In 2020.
The Charlo, the one.
Charlo.
Yeah.
Charlo B. Rosario. We only had one fight, but that was... Or Teofimo.
Charlo Teofimo?
I think Teofimo.
Probably
Teofimo.
Yeah.
This is a
big upset.
I think Teofimo.
Probably Teofimo.
Maybe Joshua Franco?
I think it's between those two. And I think they'll probably give it to Teofimo because it made more of a splash.
Yeah.
But the Charlo, it's him or which one? The 154.
JERMELL. JERMELL.
Him.
JERMELL?
Two times this year or once. Yeah. I don't know. But it doesn't matter. Even just that one win.
It is a very weird year in boxing. A lot of fights.
That's if you have new ones.
Yeah, but they're hard.
Well, fucking use them and fucking that shit's gonna cut somebody, man.
What happened? There are holes in the glove?
Using that shit?
They're supposed to be the best gloves in the world. Why are they falling apart?
They're really older.
No, but it's because they're old. He's got new ones. How come he doesn't use the new ones? Plus, if they're winning, they're not fucking hard. Yeah, this shit will cut somebody.
The black ones are. I've used them for...
Look at this shit.
They got some face.
This is right here. Come on, Eric. Come on,
I've already used the black ones for a couple times.
They don't break in.
What happened, Robert? That would really cut someone if you hit them?
Eddie, this is fucking leather right there. Yes, it could really hurt somebody, man. Look at this shit. Can't be worth this shit.
I everything.
What are your new gloves? That's it?
I don't have no new gloves.
Oh. What gloves are you going to use? So, Lindolfo, how are you? Hey, what's his name okay? The guy you sparring? Is he okay? Salcedo?
Yeah,
are you sure?
What about him?
No, someone told me he was in the hospital after the fight. I hope he's okay. You talked to him after the fight?
Here, Louis.
No, 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 no.
Bueno, bueno, bueno.